So this is the Champions League event. Insane event, like goddamn it. It's insane. We're getting free prime icons. You got that right. Free prime icons. Not only that. Okay, you might be saying, okay, it's gonna be 95 or 96 or something. No, it's a 101 icon, which is good enough for me because if you see what they've given us in the past, they've given us 80 overall icons, 85 overall icons, which is disgustingly bad. But giving us a free 101 icon is way better than 98 Nesta. Don't get me wrong, Nesta is free to play, but most people don't have enough coins to get Nesta that easily. For me, I don't have enough coins for Nesta. And Perez, okay, sure, you could get him by luck, but most people also don't have that kind of luck. Unless you were the first hour, in the first hour of the release of the game mode, then you would get him for free. And this time, you can't get him in the thing we got in the old one. So he is not making that screwed mistake again. Lol. I'm laughing because he's not gonna make that same mistake again. They're not gonna make the same mistake they made. Ooh, okay, one more spin. I did my first spin, which was a 90 master. So hopefully I can get even better than that this time. Herrera is not bad, but it's not nothing insane either. Oh, I'm in the leaderboards, yo! I'm in the leaderboards. Cool, this is cool. I'm in the leaderboards. This is funny though. I'm in the leaderboards. Oh, what? What? Wait, in the league, I'm the first? Okay, in my league, I'm first. And here, I'm not the first one. I'm 19th place right now. Wait, I went down, I think. Yeah, it doesn't really matter for me. I don't care about that stuff. 300 points to get this. 400 for this. And so on and so forward. This. And we can go up to this majestical looking Del Piero card. Yeah, I'm not joking when I say majestical. Look at that stats, damn it. Got insane stats and best boost ever. I did a little bit of sneak peek on FIFA renders, and I know we could be getting Neymars. We could be getting Neymars out of here. And Champion's Journey is also nice, though you have chances of getting a 90. You have a chance of getting a U-Tot starter or a Tot starter. I would be super happy with a U-Tot starter, but I'm sure it's not gonna happen, though. This one is free. Unlocks in 7 days, so in a week we're gonna get that. And here, let's go to the main stuff. It's pretty straightforward. Just buy all this, buy all the boost you can, do everything you can, and you'll get a free prime icon in a snap, in an easy snap. Get a free prime icon easily. I just don't want to play in this one. I want a league which is actually active. Toro, no, I don't want that. I want a league which is actually active and is easy to get into. Okay, yeah, I think this one. Hi. Just right, hi. Now let's see if I'm still the number one person in the league. I like active leagues more than non-active ones. Oh my god, these people are insane. They're already at 40. That's crazy. I'm still the best. 500 book points. Yeah, this one, even it doesn't even matter if you're gonna be last, you just get book points, which is also really nice. These rewards are really good for being so cheap, though. Guys, I would recommend do the extreme one first because it gets you the best rewards ever. It might be a little bit hard, but it's possible. Definitely possible. And I would say a tip is do funny shots, not straight shots. Straight shots don't work against Maya. Just do finesses and it's easy. If you wanna get easy wins on this, just do finesse shots. Don't do straight shots against Maya because it's not gonna work. Then next, every day we're gonna get 100 points. Why do you have to say that? I'm not happy. Why did you say that? Why does this happen? Why does that happen? It was off the post. Yeah, that's how insane these are. Bad things can happen, sure. That's true, but most of the time, finesse is the way to go. Because if you're gonna do straight shots, you might as well just quit. Because it's hard to do finesse or straight shots and still not fail. It's hard to do that and not fail. While finesses are easier to do and you're gonna be harder to fail. But for imposter, I'm not gonna do straight shots. One, because of this card is outdated, and two, the only reason I'm not gonna do straight shots is that this card is way too outdated to be doing straight shots against Anoia. So that's why they're not joking when they say extreme. It is pretty extreme, not gonna lie. Unless you get some sort of warning or something, don't do straight shots. Finesse shots are the way. Finesse shots all the way. Yes, okay, so that should be 5. Number 2, I failed. Yeah. Number 3, I passed. Number 4, I failed. Number 5, I failed. Right? No? Okay. And at least I didn't fail all of them. 750 plus. And let's not even talk about the highlighted players, man. Okay, we can't do this. You can't do this. But you can do this. This is the one you're gonna be able to do. Two of them. Yes, thanks for getting. Hey, oh, you guys, you can get two free 104 overall cards and plus 101 overall prime icon. All of that for free. Isn't that madness? Yes.